Okay, so we have a lot of parts. Let's assemble them. The first thing to do is to have the zero line. So